حكينا we talked about the present simple tense. Okay, زمن المضارع البسيط. Here we have guests to the sentence. في ضيوف قرروا انهم يدخلوا الجملة معنا. What are they? Always and never. Always means دائما. The opposite عكسها never ابدا. شو سميناهم؟ What did we call them? Adverbs of frequency ظروف التكرار. Adverbs of frequency ظروف التكرار. طيب انا يا رابع I have to put them in anywhere in the sentence? No. We have to put them between the subject and the verb. The position of the adverb is between the subject and the verb. We always go to the park at the weekend. We is the subject. Go is the verb. Always is the adverb of frequency. The place of it between the subject and the main verb. تمام يا رابع؟ طيب, now let's move to the pupil's book. All of you, يا رابع, open your pupil's book, page 5. Open your pupil's book, page 5. Page 5. Now let's move to exercise number 2. Let me ask you some questions. رابع, الكل يفتح page 5, صفحة 5. Page 5, pupil's book, الكتاب الملون. تمام. Let me ask you some questions about the exercise. How many pictures do we have in this exercise? We have 6 pictures. We have 6 pictures. Okay, if you can see, here we have a clocks. Here we have a clocks. Let us remember the clocks together. خلينا نتذكر يلا سوا. Okay, look at picture number 5. Picture number 5. Look at it. Okay? And the second clock. What time is it? What time is it in the second clock? It's a quarter to 7. It's a quarter to 7. What about picture number 6? Picture number 6. What time is it in the first clock? It's 8 o'clock. It's 8 o'clock. Now let's move to picture number 3. What time is it, يا رابع, in the second clock? What time is it? It's a quarter past 7. It's a quarter past 7. السابعة والربع. Finally, picture number 4. طبعا هاد كله ماخذين الساعة, صح يا رابع؟ Now we are remember the clocks. Okay. Picture number 4, the second clock. What time is it? What time is it? It's half past 7. طيب يا رابع, in this exercise we are going to make 2 sentences on each picture. We are going to make 2 sentences on each picture using always and never. يعني نكون جمل present simple رح نستخدم فيهم always and never. Here we have the tick sign. شايفين إشارة الصحاي؟ We are going to make the always sentence. We are going to make the sentence using always. The cross sign, إشارة الX هاي, we are going to make the sentence using never. تمام يا رابع؟ Okay? يعني each picture we are going to make 2 sentences on it using these verbs. Let us read them together. Number 1, get up. Number 2, have a breakfast. Number 3, go to school. Number 4, start school. Number 5, do homework. And final number 6, go to bed. رابع, let me ask you, do you remember what's the name of this boy? Do you remember this boy? This is Ali. Do you remember him? Ali. Okay? Yeah. Now, let's make the sentences together. Look at picture number 1. Get up. We have to start with the sentence using always. 6 o'clock. So that we say he. ليش حكينا he? Why did we say he? Because we are talking about Ali. Okay? We instead of the pronoun he. He always gets up at 6 o'clock. Pay attention يا رابع إنه الادverb always is between the subject and the verb. موقع الظرف between the subject and the verb. شايفين وينها always؟ بين الفاعل والفعل. تمام؟ Another thing عندي الاس. Okay, get sub. I didn't say get up. Why? Why I add s? Because the subject is singular. لأنه الفاعل أنا عندي إيش؟ مفرد he. So that I added s to the verb. شو راح تصير الجملة عندي؟ He always gets up at 6 o'clock. He always gets up at 6 o'clock. تمام. What about the second o'clock? The second sentence we are going to make it using never. Okay? رح نستخدم فيها never المحطوط عندها الكروس ساين إشارة الإكس. رح نحكي ألي أو هي never gets up at a quarter past 6. Never gets up at a quarter past 6. تمام يا رابع؟ يلا let's move to picture number 2. Picture number 2. Have a breakfast. Ali is having his breakfast. The same is here. We are going to make two sentences. The first one using always. The second one using never. رح نحكي إيش؟ He always has because the subject is singular. لأن الفاعل مفرد حكينا has not have. Okay? He always has breakfast at 6:30. هيها الساعة عندي السادسة والنصف. He always has breakfast at 6:30. What about the second one? The second one اللي هي راح نستخدم فيها never. We are going to use never. He never has breakfast at 7:15. At 7:15, السابعة إلا ربع. تمام. Now يا رابع. طبعا هذا يا رابع الحل. Try it with yourself. حاول أنت مع حالك تكون جمل. I'm going to send it on the WhatsApp. رح أبعث لكم إياه على الواتساب. بس أنت you have to try. You have to try to write your own sentence. حاول أنك تكتب بنفسك. بعدين تطلع على الواتساب تتأكد من الحل. Okay. Picture number 3 يا رابع. Picture number 3. Go to school. The same is here. The first sentence. He always goes to school at 7 o'clock. Okay. رابع always is between the subject and the verb. موقع ال always بين الفاعل والفعل الرئيسي. تمام. The subject is singular. الفاعل مفرد. So that I add es. طيب why? ليش أنا ضفت es مش s? Because the verb ends with o. حكينا ال o الفاعل. الفعل لما ينتهي ب o. Okay. بنزيد له es مش s. So that he always goes to school at 7 o'clock. الساعة اللي موجودة معانا بالpicture. The second one. He never goes to school at 7:15. He never goes to school at 7:15. رابع آخر إشي رح أحل picture number 4 ورح أخذ مشاركتكم على picture number 5 and 6. You have to participate with us. جاهزين؟ يلا خلينا نحل آخر إشي 4, 5 and 6. It's your own answers. يلا. Picture number 4. Start school. Okay? Start school. He always starts school at 8 o'clock. Ali always starts school at 8 o'clock. Always between the subject and the verb. Starts has got S because the subject is singular. Okay? He always starts school at 8 o'clock. الساعة الثامنة مثل ما هو موجود بالصورة. The second one, the cross sign, he never starts school at 7:30. He never starts school at 7:30. Now, يا رابع, look at picture number 5. Look at picture number 5. You have to participate. يلا, who wants to answer picture number 5? The first sentence. يلا, يا رابع, raise your hands.
هلو
تمام
خلاص
شيلي كنسل. ايوه تمام. اوكي كرم في حدا شايفك انا هاي لوجين لوجين
لوجين الياس
لوجين لوجين الزعبي يس لوك ات بيكتشر نمبر 5 يا لوجين يلا تراي تو ميك ذا فيرست سنتنس بدي الجمله اللي فيها اولويز تراي تو ميك ات يلا يس برافو برافو ثانك يو يا لوجين الي تمام برافو يا لوجين هي او الي اولويز داز هيز هوم ورك ات ا كوارتر باست 3 ات ا كوارتر باست 3 تمام هي اولويز داز هيز هوم ورك ات ا كوارتر باست 3 تمام يلا امين وير از امين يلا raise your hand. The second one يا أمين using never. بدي الجملة اللي رح نستخدم فيها never. يلا. Excellent, excellent. Thank you, Amin. He never does his homework at a quarter to seven. Bravo. Thank you, Amin. Thank you. Yalla, another one. Who wants to answer picture number six? Who wants to answer picture number six? Yalla, بدي من شعب ثانية. جيم وبا وينكو؟ يلا علي الحيف. شيل الميوت يا مس. يلا علي. يلا. Picture number six. The first one, رح استخدم always. Yeah.
Always does to bed at 8 o'clock.
Excellent, bravo. He always goes to bed at 8 o'clock. Bravo, استخدم لي always between the subject and the verb. وgo, زدنا لها ES لأنها بتنتهي بO. Excellent, thank you, Ali. What about the last one? يلا بدي من شعبة المسخولة. بدي من باء يلا عبد الرزاق هي عبد الرزاق يلا شيل الميوت يا مس
كرم رافع الميوتو كرم احنا بسمعين الزاق
كرم يلا قصي قصي السمارة يلا بدنا من شعبة مس درة قصي سمارة could you answer the last sentence يلا يا قصي yes again يا قصي I can't hear you again كمان مرة يا قصي Okay. ليلى ليلى and سلمى ليلى and سلمى ديابات could you repeat what did قصي say could you repeat it again I need the sentence again يلا using never رح استخدم never يا رابع يلا ليلى and سلمى Excellent, bravo, thank you, bravo, Leila and Selma, bravo. He never goes to bed at 9 o'clock. Thank you, Rabia. Excellent, you are a good student. Okay, Rabia, now I'm going to send you the answers on the WhatsApp. Okay, بس أنا شو بدي منكم? You have to try to do it by yourself. رح تحاولوا بحالكم بعدين. Okay, رح تكتبوا أنتوا بأنفسكم تمام? By yourself. Then I'm going to send you the answers on the WhatsApp. That's all for our class for today. See you next time يا رابع رح نبلش the exercise of the activity book تمام